Okay, for all you Halloween buffs out there, what I have here is I got one in use, so I got two in there. It's a 3-pack wireless, indoor-outdoor, 10-amp, 1,000-watt remote control switch. See that? What you basically do is you take one of these, you plug this end into the wall.
Okay.
Bear with me. And they're labeled channel. See that? You plug this into the wall, and then you plug whatever you want to operate remotely into here. And then you get this keychain here. Okay? You get your manual overrides, channel 1, 2, and 3, on, off, see? So you can operate. Think Halloween. Think scaring people, man. It's got an 80-foot range. It's rated indoor, outdoor. See, when you hit on, it'll turn anything around 80 to 100 feet. I think 150 to 175 feet line of sight, 80 to 100 feet through wall, or 80 to 100 feet through walls and 150 to 175 feet line of sight. So, you get the idea. So yeah, you just take this. It's got, you know, plug whatever you want to plug into here, and this end gets plugged in to the wall. You need like an outlet like down here, so see that outlet down there I'm zooming in on? You would plug that in, so when the kids up come from Halloween, you can trick them, have something hide in the bushes like a lighting structure, and you get your remote control switch. You're sitting on your porch like a crazy loud screaming skull or something that's going to make a lot of noise and scare the shit out of people. Bam! You hit that button, on it goes, man. So anyway, I thought you guys get a kick out of that. They're 10 bucks at Home Depot, and they're called a 3-pack wireless indoor-outdoor remote control switch. Transmitter controls lights and appliances. You could go microwaves, you could go refrigerator this, manual override buttons, grounded outlets. I mean, it's got it all. Comes with the battery for the transmitter. See? Oh, yeah, so you get the idea. 10 bucks. I got more toys, people. You ain't seen nothing yet. Detonate explosive. Boom. Just kidding.